Hello, everybody. Welcome back to Waitani Hospital Podcast. In today's episode, we're going to discuss about trigger finger, a painful condition that makes your finger or tongue catch or lock when you bend them. It can affect any finger or more than one finger at a time. But don't worry, because we are here with Dr. Narari Luantamrun, a rehabilitation doctor at Waitani Hospital, who can treat trigger finger in just 5 minutes. Hello, doctor. Thank you for joining our today podcast.
Hello, good afternoon. Thank you for having me today.
Doctor, can you please explain us how and why does trigger finger happen?
Yes, the trigger finger is like a disease or condition that disproportion of the tendon itself and is the pull leg. Okay, normally when our finger when we do the bending and straight, okay, the tendon will gliding inside its pull leg smoothly in the normal condition. Okay, in the trigger finger, the pull leg have some thicker than normal and constrict the tendon. And it can like a struck the tendon to gliding inside the pulley that bring the patient have some problem of the snapping or tickling the finger.
Oh, I see. Yes. Doctor, are there any signs or symptoms of trigger finger that allow us to notice or detect it before it's put gaze to severe trigger fingers?
Yes. Most of presenting symptom is patient come with snapping the finger with painful. Okay. But we can categorize the severity or staging of trigger finger into 4 stages. Okay, first is maybe not any catching or snapping, okay, but patient will present with only pain at the base of the each finger. No any snapping, that is the stage one. Okay, if the disease untreated, is turned to stage two or grade two. Grade two is patient will present with some catching or some not smooth when maybe some stiffness. Okay, but the typical symptom is snapping. When gliding the finger, it is not smooth as before. You feel some snapping like that. This is grade two. Okay, in grade three, disease progress and it is more snapping. We can prescribe that the patient can make a fist, and when want to release, the particular finger cannot release itself. Okay, you need to use another hand to release it. For the grade four or stage four, the finger is the permanent fix. Yes.
Oh, are there any treatment options available for trigger fingers?
Okay, treatment option is we start with non-surgical treatment. Okay, non-surgical treatment is consists of like a rest, medication, and maybe immobilization with a finger splint to prevent its movement, to make it rest. Do the physical therapy, okay, or even steroid injection. This is a non-surgical treatment. Okay, if the disease is progressed in the advanced state and failed the treatment of the non-surgical, we consider to do the surgical treatment. The surgical treatment of the trigger finger is aimed to cut or release the pulley that bending or that constrict the tendon. Okay, it depends on technique that we go inside to release it. In the conventional, we do the make incision of the skin about 1 centimeter and release the pulley. Okay, we call that it open trigger finger release. Okay, but now today with the technology of the ultrasound, okay, we can do the same thing, but no need to make any incision. Okay, we call it this percutaneous trigger finger release, okay, with the ultrasound guidance.
Oh, Can you please explain it? How do you perform under-saturated percutaneous trigger finger release?
Yes, we have to start with the nowadays the ultrasound machine. Okay, have more advanced technology. Okay, we can use the ultrasound machine to assess or evaluate the musculoskeletal the system, or we can assess the tendon or the pulley. Okay, we can see exactly which area that the thick pulley. Okay,
so it's more precise.
Really precise. Yes. Okay. After that, we can do with our technique. We use the special needle. Okay, to like the bread, to cut or to divide the pulley. Mm-hmm. Yes.
Oh,
that procedure we can do in the day case surgery. We can do in the outpatient clinic. Okay, within 5 minutes. Okay, the patient will take the local anesthesia. Okay, and no need to any fasting. No need to stop the any medication like aspirin or Plavix in heart patient. Really convenient. Mm-hmm. The procedure take about 5 minutes. Okay, after that patient can go home. Okay, most of them no need any painkiller medication. And after procedure 24 hours, they can remove the dressing. Yes, by themselves. Nice. At home.
Okay. Wow, that's great.
Yes.
But I want to know, are there any possible complication of the trigger finger release?
Yes, the every surgical has some complication. Okay, as usual, just like my stiffness, my scar painful, like some bruise around the surgical area. Okay, but within our percutaneous technique, all of this complication is far less compared to the conventional one, open trigger finger release.
I wonder who is suitable for this treatment method, doctor?
The patient would have the trigger finger in any state, 1 to 4, who wish to fail the non-surgical treatment. Okay, they can do this technique. Okay, but please don't let until they go to the 4th stage.
I see. Is it possible to have the reoccurrence of the trigger finger after undergoing the trigger finger release?
In my experience, no recurrent.
Oh, so no any permanently treated.
Yes, we can call that it is permanent treatment for trigger finger for snapping. Okay, but patient have to be warned that if they continue to use their hand as the same before, not chain, the problem with they come have trigger finger in other finger, or maybe have some joint pain from use is too much. Okay, but no more snapping.
Oh, yes. I see. Okay, doctor, last but not least, can you please suggest the ways of how to relieve the pain and stiffness of the trigger finger for those who may have trigger finger but don't have time to come to receive the treatment here?
Yes, first of all, the patient have to realize that what is the cause of the problem. Okay, most of them is this hand activity. Okay, the way that they use. Okay, the first they have to stop or maybe decrease or maybe change the way to use the hand. Okay, that is really most important. Okay, when the patient always added how exercise that they can do by themselves. Okay, we really recommend for do we call stretching tendon. Okay, really easy, simple. We can hold the hand together, face toward each other. Okay, and push the tip of the each finger together, thumb to thumb, index to index, like this. Okay, and push it gently. Just feel tiny. Okay, not too much. Okay, this is exercise for stretching the tendon. It is good for prevent and decrease the chance of the trigger finger.
So how many times that do you recommend it?
It's maybe one time.
One time, ten
round at a time. Okay. Any time that they want, because it's really safe exercise. Okay, and there are some misunderstand of the exercise of trigger finger. Okay, so the first one is you have to stop do the like a hand grip exercise, use the ball exercise. Okay, because you have to know that this condition is we call it overuse disease, or it's some kind of degenerative disease of maybe patient with advanced age, patient with use hand too much. So if we have something to do about the finger, we have to rest. Okay, not use it too much.
Yes. Okay, thank you, doctor, for taking your time from your busy schedule to talk with us. We got a lot of knowledge today.
Very welcome.
All right, that's it for today. Please don't forget to follow us on Spotify and subscribe to our YouTube channel to get a notification when we upload the new healthcare tips for you. See you in the next episode. สวัสดีค่ะ
สวัสดีครับ